let's continue on what are the core components of a CAT tool. What's inside a CAT tool? Lots of different things. So, translation memory. This is one of the key essential components of a CAT tool. And actually it's a technology that has been around for over 30 years. If you want to find out more, there's lots of information that you can find online. It's actually really old technology that has evolved over quite a long time, and that's kind of at the heart of a CAT tool. The second piece is the term base, and we're actually going to dedicate a video specifically on terminology and what a term base is. You know, at first high level, it's a place, a database where you're storing terms. And we're gonna have to look at what's the difference between a term and a translation memory, and we'll spend a bit more time on that. There's also lots of other dictionaries that can help you retrieve words, check what you've done before. So there's a lot of other help that you get apart from the translation memory and a term base. And there is actually machine translation as part of a CAT tool, typically. So with not only your translation, but with the help of machine translation, if you want to, you can translate in a different way. There's one more thing that I haven't put here on the board, which I think it's important. I'm gonna kind of add a little box, which is sort of, I'm gonna call it DTP. My writing there is not quite as neat, and I ruined a really nice whiteboard. A CAT tool also enables you to open a lot of different files. So at the end, this is another acronym, desktop publishing, DTP. You don't have to do a lot of work around the file itself. So you can take a PowerPoint, you can take a Word, you can take HTML, and a CAT tool will open those files, extract the text, so you can work on the translation, which is kind of what a translator wants to do. You don't want to spend a lot of time adjusting text, realigning it. You want to translate and spend as much of your time as possible on the core task, which is translating. And a CAT tool allows you to do that. It takes all this text out, you work on the text, and the beauty of it is that it will put all the text back in the original format. Of course, you're gonna have to do some small adjustments because languages are tricky. Some languages are longer than other. From English to German, you might actually have an extra 30% length. And so you will have to fix it, but you don't have to align and adjust an entire document. So lots of things and different components in a CAT tool.